Don't mind me, I'm still getting set up. Just waiting on people joining in. Why do you keep setting yourself to that? I want that. I'm going to switch to that because I'm going to go slightly aft. Fatigue track. And that will be an audio. One and none. Right, so what's getting going? I want music. Get that playing. So that's working. Content change detected. Right, enough. That makes sense. I'm going to need lights on. That gives me lights. That gives me audio. Switch that to that. Give me that. Kick my batteries off. What else? Give that focus. Check seating position. That's going to work. Is it playing? Stream controls set. Audio controls set. And game controls ready. Music. Wheels is on and calibrated. I'm good to go, I think. So if I'm good to go, I now turn to the camera, give you all a wee wave and say hello. Come on in, put your feet up, make yourself at home. Welcome to Debbie's Digital Den. I'll let you see everything. I wish I could afford better cameras. Anyway. Right, so on this one, I'm going to go mad. I'm going to go just a little bit nuts. Place ascending. No. Nope, I'm coming out of there. Is that it? Got it done in no time. Set GPS destination. So I have a damage limitation mod running. I've got traffic offences turned off, fatigue simulation turned off, speed warnings turned off, foot to the floor,
here we go.
All out madness. Why for doth it do that? Because it might actually be that.
Right.
Here we go.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Feels a tight fit.
Keep left.
Vehicle speed limit are on. I did take a freight job, not a World of Trucks job. There's truck limiter. I must have taken a wrong job. Doesn't look like it. Oh, went a whole lot wrong. Speed seems a bit off. Well, I've got that set. Miles, kilometers. So it was 91 mile an hour I was doing. So that's right. I was expecting 100 and something.
Exit now. Keep right and then turn right.
I knew it was a damage limitation, but I didn't think it was completely nullified damage.
Time to hit the road.
I'm here for you. So whether you want to or not, you're coming with me. All of the game controls all over the place here. That's manual, that's all. Away, that thing ton cargo.
Get ready to turn.
I'm
right.
About 8 ton. I don't trailer weight.
Turn right.
Just be getting them for about 20 ton gross. Worst thing about being in this corner of the map. Damn way stations. Nope. Bypass it. Bye. No, I'm not. We're banned. Stretch. That is 7 hours from now. Make sure I get through here without breaking anything.
Shanula. Welcome to my channel.
Welcome, Shanula. It's like a day and a half. So we're 1600 hours on Sunday. One day is 1600 hours on Monday, half a day early Tuesday. I'm gonna try and beat that. Bye bye, baby card. Bye bye. Back recollection running.
Day of the month. Welcome to my channel.
Welcome. Nope. That's barriers. Get it up.
Keep left.
The engineer PM tells me the horses are begging for mercy. Sorry, horses. I'm not in a merciful mood today.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
So if I come in, I can force them to stop. Another weighbridge coming up. No, I'm going to be paying attention to that. That's your border crossing. We need to slow down after all. be as well. I'm not slowing down for that. £32 a tonne. That's heavier than I was expecting. I was expecting 20 something. I'm going that away. If we go on my left. If I hadn't overbaked, I'd have been through before him. For him this time. Looking a bit tight.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. And then turn left.
Well, your hand's cold. You're sitting in front of those wheels a minute, that'll warm up. Those brakes are red hot. Come on.
Hey Rams, welcome to my channel.
Recognize that name.
Keep right and then exit right.
Get ready to turn left. Get rid of his bumper. Didn't quite get right up it, but around that left here, then a right on ops. I see movement. Maybe even be at a social and put the auxiliary lights on. Look to performance mode. I'm going to put the auxiliary lights on. That's not the button I wanted. Get out of the way.
Tom_Allport. Welcome to my channel. Tom_Allport. Said. Hey, Roo today.
Hello, Tom. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Tom_Allport. Said. In good, thanks.
Good. Too big a line. No decent passing place to get that lot. It looks like a possible chance ahead though. Oh, looks like a junction. So half the mic continues straight on. As indeed the junction.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Good, some of them have gone straight on. I was hoping they would. Just the tour card, another rig. Not before that right hander, I'm not. Can I make it before the left? Oh, yeah.
Tom_Allport said, 3 days until FH5, I'm so excited.
Yeah, so I'm I'll be playing it on Friday. I've got the day off work. I'm having a bit of a warm up.
Tom_Allport said, it's in Mexico, right?
Yeah, it's a Mexico eye. Stuck behind him for a little while.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Yeah, I'm having a little warm up for Forza. I'm driving this like a nutter. I've got a damaged imitation mod running. I still take damage just at a reduced rate. I've got fatigue simulation off. Traffic offences turned off.
Keep left and then turn left.
I remember kind of being up the wrong side of the road there. That's not going to work. Curiosity. I'll keep the lights on high, I think. See if I can get this thing flat out. Nope, traffic's in the road. And I've got a right turn anyway. How many? 1, 2, 3. Not in that distance. You set on behind them.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Turned in when I'm gonna pray. I didn't know if there was anything coming or not. Baby flat out. I want to see what I can do. Look at that right hander. Doesn't look too bad now that I'm on it. Maybe I've been over 130. I think I'll do about 155 flat out. Channel. Two lanes that we need to. I'm not going in that corner at 132. Oh, Fantasy Island. Ah, nuts. Not Fantasy Island. Come on. What's going on here? I've been too quick, I've confused it. Yeah, I think I've confused it. Right, listen up. I've already damaged the load. Bizzle. Trying to wreck it. This has all gone wrong. Okay, plan B. I've got turned around.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Make sure diff locks off. Yeah. Diagnostics. Not showing much in there. Thought I had more than that. Lots of damage reduction mod, but I don't think that's completely negating the damage. Not looking.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Close. That was good timing, thank you very much.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Got around there at 90. So surprised to be getting around at a 60, considering it was pushed at 40. That worked. pleasantly surprised. I think there was a collision there. It wasn't a big one. This one just cost me $3,000. Can't complain, it cost myself over $20,000 in a job yesterday. I bet if I had damage turned on properly, I'd have no brakes by now. Probably have no tyres either. Would have a fuel. Half tank. I need to stop for fuel. See what the onboard trip information's saying. Yep, I'm going to need to stop for fuel. Oh, I've got 1,200 kilometres remaining. I've still got. Is that an 8? I've still got 1.8 till I need fuel. Maybe somebody bringing in some big bucks there. Are we a bit leery? They're mine, I'm coming for them. Traffic. Oh, some of them on size, I don't want to be hitting that. Traffic. I'm going to try to put my glasses on, maybe I'll be able to read the things better. Okay, let's see if that helps. Just a little. Not much, because they're even cleaned. And they're messing up. I actually need the dashboard now. We have 176 kilometers left in the tank. 1500 remaining. Next fuel stop, I'll take it. That's gone wrong. Completely missed the junction. Be interesting to see how much damage I've done to the cargo. It's high value cargo, so. That's most definitely not a 100 kph corner. Oh, that was sweet. That worked out nice. Go that way. Foul Dunnigan, what would I be? Foul Dunnigan does some great stuff.
Turn right.
32 ton. Burn off a ton of fuel, half a ton of rubber, and a quarter ton of brakes. Lane 2, thank you. Right. I've got the right hand mirrors up, that shouldn't be up. There we go. Right, I now, well, seriously consider a fuel stop. went wrong. I hesitated. I couldn't make up my mind, hesitated and paid the price. Should have stopped my planning and just jump on the brakes.
Go straight on and then turn right.
I thought, nope, don't jump on the brakes, I can make it.
Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Oh, that was nice timing. It's going to be about midnight by the time I get there. I'm going to be parking in the dark. Rest stop. Where there's a rest stop on the motorway, there's usually a fuel stop. It's just a rest. Fuel, I'm having that. Okay, Sean. too addicted to speed there. Box fizz. You gotta speed up, you gotta slow it down. That's exactly what I'm up to. Right where I need to be. Understeer, got away with it. Come on, you're going to be taking up space I need to occupy. I've been hit a quarter mile. Grease lightning. I'm burning up the quarter mile.
then exit right.
Turn it back down.
Right.
Certain full note or date and time of departure, distance. I've done a calculation to work out average speed. What an idiot. Oh, what are you doing in that lane? That worked. Didn't think it would, but I did. Don't you dare move into lane one. For, yeah, I think that's the fastest I've had this trip.
Go straight on.
Understeer. Ouch. Something happened there. I can keep this pace up, I'll be there before midnight.
Straight on.
Understeer! Kieran's breaking it. Got away with that, I think. And I advanced to 142. Come on, and I advanced to 146. On a lap hold now, so no, that won't be. But indecision there. Due on Wednesday, I'm going to be there before blooming Tuesday. I'll be checking the video on demand later on and I guess I meet an average speed. Closeness, much, I think that's a touch. Hard to tell. That looks like I've gone the hard way. No, I'll keep it to keep it to plan. Because that could be a bridge. Can be a bridge.
Go straight up.
I'd be right to go that way. Over 49, that must be near on flat end. Tackle my arse in the red. Soviet eons.
Right, and then exit right.
8 hours remaining. Dang, man. I'm romping it. It's 8 hours trip time remain. I could be there before 2100. It was a 37 hour trip. Quick count, I'm going to be something like 0800 on Tuesday. Where's the fucking 6 or 6 and 2 is 8. Good thing about being the fastest moving thing on the road, I don't need to check the mirrors to pull out. Just in. That 10 an inch off the brakes. I've still got 45 hours to get it here. That's a game hours. I can afford to sleep for about 3 days straight. Well, a day and a half. So I've got lucky, nothing coming.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
I'm sure that was 6.7 average, down to 5.6. I'm only at 3 instant. Says enough, really. God, you said that. Where to go? I'm going to be there before 1800 hours. Hot tiggity. Take that, bandit. Take that, snowman. This is how it's done.
Keep right and then exit right.
I didn't know there was a ferry crossing.
Get ready to turn right. Turn
I have no idea where I'm going.
Finding a new route. Please make a U-turn when possible. Reroute. Okay, let's find a new route.
Well, that was fun.
Turn left.
Oh, okay, it looks like it's in an easy place.
Here we are. Safe pizza.
I hope that run was as fun for you as it was for me. I should have a ton of damage. Let's see if the damage limitation mod has affected the cargo as well. And that's the best barking I've ever done. That's the best barking job I've ever done. Absolutely nailed it. No red. No damage. Sweet. What's that reading? Quite a bit of the cabin. I knew there would be. I'd rather think what it would have been if I didn't have the mod running. I'll find somewhere to get that fixed. I'll just explore that wee corner, popping it out all the little bits. No. Need to get the control scheme swapped over.
Turn left. Turn right.
So I got.
Never mind.
As I got.
I'll find a new route. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
That was a big one. Oh, that was fun. That was fun. That was a big hit. That was a big hit. That was only, what, 2 grand? Less than that. Well, that's me until Thursday. That's me until Thursday. I'll be back sometime Thursday, I think. Not sure exactly when. Right. Shut down. Shut down. Don't need to rest because I've got that disabled. Save the game. Shut down. So if there's anybody watching, thanks for doing so. If there's anybody watching and you've not done any of the subscription, following, bell alert thing, pretty please. Until next time, stay safe, have fun. Good night.